My flowers were not on the desk when I came in here today, and nobody asked me if they could pick up and move them. But I want to go on record, I don't want even a pencil moved on my desk. I am incensed that anyone would move or touch anything on a senator's desk, and I want you to find out who took my flowers and moved them, and I intend to take action.